searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.